Hi, and welcome to another edition of Crafty Chat, a pause in your busy schedule, just a chance to listen to some chill music and maybe do some projects, just for a refresh. For those who don't know me, I'm Charlene. I work at a circulation desk in the library, and I will continue work on my turquoise succulent pattern. Still working on the outsides, it's probably gonna take a while. As always, you're welcome to work on whatever project you want to work on, or just sit and take a breather so you can rest and feel re-energized for the next part of your day. So let's get started. Okay, with that. Yeah, so you can see I am still working on the outside, and I think I'm gonna work on the outside and go in. Sorry, I'm turning the music down just a little bit. It feels too loud to me. It might not be, but. And I'm gonna zoom in. The pattern is, I actually have it right side up this time. Not working upside down again. At least not right now. So I'm right about here, I think. Wow, that's very, very small. Okay. Yeah, right there. Okay. All right, that's what's missing. That would help. Okay. I will also try to keep the section I'm working on the camera. Hopefully I can manage that. While also trying to keep my cell phone camera and not just displaying the top of my head. Okay, this part is going to be a bit tricky. I'm working right at the edge of the frame. Because this pattern is so large, I can't, I don't think the fabric was big enough to encompass extra space, even if I hadn't cut it. Actually, I might not have cut it. I don't remember. It feels like it's been forever. Ah, okay. Yeah, I great start. I started working and managed to miss one of the completely skip one of the stitches, but I didn't mark it off very well. I'm not really sure why. So it's far enough in the past that I couldn't possibly remember why I neglected to do that one. Oh well. It was easy to fix.
Thank you.
keep just getting everything tangled up. My hands keep slipping. And I guess to get ahead of it, I would like to apologize if you can hear banging in the background. I've probably mentioned it before, but I apparently live above giants? I don't know. I'm not sure. A lot of stomping and slamming of doors. Hopefully it's not coming through over music and the microphone settings, but in case it is, that is what's happening. Thank you. Okay. I believe that's all there's time for today. Right. So, that's the hour. Were you able to get much work done if you were working on a project? Or at least get a bit of a recharge for the rest of the day? Hopefully you were. The next recording will be on. Well, the next monthly updates post will be on Wednesday, September 27th, next week, basically. The next recording of Crafty Chat will go up on our Facebook page on Wednesday, October 18th. And between now and then, well, not between now and then, before the next video, we're also still doing our book chat, which I just realized says February. I don't know how I did that. It's not February. It's the book chat for September. It is The Extraordinary Life of Sam Hill by Robert Dugoni. We're still reading that. The first set of questions for book chat will go up on our Facebook page on this Friday, September 22nd. And the next set of questions will be next week on Friday, September 29th, September 29th. You can join us for that on our Facebook page, which is facebook.com/pgcclibrary. And you can also check out our resources or read current editions and past editions of Bookends on our website, which is at pgcc.libguides.com/library. And I hope to see you in October on the 18th. Bye.